What's up, everybody? My name is Andrew. Welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Granny, which my friends wanted me to. And what I'm gonna do is do it by difficulties. First, we're gonna do easy and try to, try to beat it. And then we're gonna go. Instructions, but yeah. Okay. Okay. My fifth day in this house. She chases me wherever I go. I'm quiet and
do you want to play hide
my body hurts. No, I'm not gonna play hide and seek. My body hurts. The only thing I remember before I woke up in this house is that I was driving when my car suddenly broke down. I went out to see what was the problem.
Do you want to play
when
hide
and seek? I have managed to open a pair of locks on the front door, but that's all. Why does she do this? I hope no one will experience the same thing as I do. If I do not survive this, and if someone finds this message, I have noticed that she sometimes hides stuff inside. I know what to do. I'll be right back, guys. Push the key. It has to come outside. It will come
Day two. I need a pill. I put this on easy and normal. Thank you. Oh no, great. Then I knocked down something, and then I untied a board, and then I got the board, and now I'm hiding in a box where Granny can't see me. It's crazy, I know. I keep Granny seeing me. Does she have blind problems? No. Dang it! Dang it! No! Dang it! No! Granny, get me so mad. Sometimes I just wonder, why are you on? Can you answer it? Why are you my granny?
Where are you?
I'm right up here. Don't go home. Okay, if you like the video, I will do part 2, which is day 33, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.